everybody there. Hi, I'm Ralph Hogeboom from the FAWM forums. I'm Ralph and Nels. Last time at FAWM, I was Ralph Hogeboom. Anyway, I'm going to do a little tutorial on looper pedals. A couple people were asking about it. I use a Boss RC-20. Let me start over again. Over here is the record. Hit it once, the light comes on indicating that you're recording. Hit it again, and it begins looping that back. Hit it one more time, and now you're recording on top of that. Hit it again, now it's playing both loops. Hit stop to stop the loop entirely. Press and hold down stop, lights flash, and your loop is clearing it. I'll try to demonstrate a couple of concepts you might use when you're trying to do live looping. Now, it does come with its own built-in tempo. We're going to focus on the kind of live playing, the light kind of sound you might get when you're playing live. So I played the track through once. Then record. Now I can play on top of it. I hit stop to go into the chorus. Nobody cares when it gets in that head. Seeing the love that's supposed to be held. It's in the blue to be dying to death. Nobody cares when it gets in. And again, we start playing the loop on top of it. And I can come in and even record on top of that, like this. One more time, and now it's playing back both loops. One last thing that makes the pedal really interesting is the ability to undo the last loop by holding down the record button for 4 seconds. And you hear that loop is gone. As an outro, I might cut the loop and just play it on the guitar, so that I can do a little bit of a slowdown.